you're asking everybody else to do, I should not go ahead. What I remember is going out into that garden for a short time, thanking staff who'd worked on COVID, who were continuing to work on it.
So, I have to kill Boris Johnson.